showers and thunderstorms are expected once again, and highs in the lower